that too.
Right?
All right, see you soon.
See you.
What time is it?
Oh. Time for one more song from Ocho.
Yeah. Well, I think that's about the right time,
actually. At least 9:30.
9:30? I'll play one more then. I'll give you a break.
You know what the world wants to hear.
I don't want to go to Walmart?
No. Sure.
I don't want to go to Walmart. Any place is better than that. Warehouse of screaming children and frowning women and rednecks and Tapout hats. I don't want to go to Walmart, not even a little bit. They got too much of everything and I don't want none of it. My body is tired from driving across town in my car is where the weirdos and chaos and low prices are. And approaching the door, I see a human stampede pushing huge metal baskets of crap they don't need. And it crosses my mind that I just might not leave in one piece. I don't want to go to Walmart. Any place is better than that. A warehouse of screaming children and frowning women. Rednecks and Tapout hats. I don't want to go to Walmart, not even a little bit. They got too much of everything and I don't want none of it. The tile is hard on my feet as I'm crossing the floor, and the harsh white lights make everybody look like a troll. And I never can find what I'm looking for, because it's deep in my mind, it can't be found at the store. Trading dignity for discounts makes me feel like a whore. And what's more, I don't want to go to Walmart. Any place is better than that. A warehouse of screaming children, frowning women, and rednecks and Tapout hats. I don't want to go to Walmart, not even a little bit. They got too much of everything and I don't want none of it. And you're right when you tell me that corporate vampires sucking the blood from the earth. And you're right when you tell me that crooked gangsters cheating honest people out of their work. But you don't have to dig that deep to convince me the building is ugly and the products are chintzy. 5 minutes inside and your brain turns to mincemeat. I don't want to go to Walmart. Any place is better than that. A warehouse of screaming children and frowning women and rednecks and Tapout hats. I don't want to go to Walmart, not even a little bit. I got too much of everything and I don't want none of it. I don't want to go to Walmart. I don't want to go to Walmart. I don't want to go to Walmart. Thank you. That's my time. I'm Ocho. Benny's up next. Stick around.